Images have been circulated showing the cemetery in Russia's Sverdlovsk region where 70 members of Wagner's private military company who were killed in Russian-Ukraine war have been buried. Wagner's aged between 30 and 40 were killed in December-January. Several more graves have been dug in the cemetery ready for burial. According to local residents, buried Wagner members come from different regions of Russia and none of them are from Sverdlovsk.